thrilled with that race. I've had this race in my mind for a really long time now, so it feels really good to be able to come here today and put the plan to place and execute it.
I was coming here knowing I was in pretty good shape and was after that top step on the podium, so yeah, it's a bit of a shame I guess not to be on the podium today, but yeah, I'm pretty stoked to come fifth and lock away that Comm Games spot.